Real Zombie here guys, today, bringing you a brand new video. Alright, this is some zombies gameplay. With once again, my homie, Snapcrack Bane, aka Christopher Nonzales.
What's up?
Alright guys, today, I'm bringing you guys some zombie gameplay guys. I don't think this is gonna become like a series or anything, but like I'll upload this once in a while just for fun.
And you will die.
Just fun.
Because we have a lot of fun zombies.
Unless of course people want to see more of this, then we'll make it into a series or something like that. We can do challenges and stuff.
Yeah, if you guys have what is that? Oh my god.
Any recommendations
about what we should do, what we should play?
Let us know
in the comments down below. Alright? But for right now, we're just gonna have some fun, try to survive as long as we can, try to do the most that we can, if you know what I mean.
By this door.
Oh, it's coming from
right here. Yeah, I'll buy it. You buy the next one. So we can get one of the challenges and pass with the robot.
Alright, should I buy? Oh no, I shouldn't buy it. Again. Alright, what door should I buy?
The left one, the space one, or whatever it's called. Because mystery box over there and the drug.
He is not part of the official process. Oh, you have to donate, bro.
Show me what you got, Neil.
Oh, it's another $1,000. I got this one. Wait, zombies while jumping.
Oh, I forgot.
You shake him once and then...
Oh my god! Oh my god! I just hit him once. Let's go. Alright,
Oh, we can pause.
Alright, I'm telling you guys, this game is alright.
Just like one of the parts Michael Knight was looking for.
But like that big fudging alien
really
that comes
the
down there. Oh, it's not okay.
Alright, I'm gonna. Where's Neo?
I'm gonna buy the gun. The M1.
Alright, I'm about to now. Punch him twice and then.
Did it work? Let's go!
Yeah, we did it. Let's go.
I was cut. Oh! Did you, zombie?
The M1 is pretty good for the big guy.
I was gonna pin slap you guys. Okay. That is nasty. Okay. Insta kill. Get ripped.
Oh, don't go to last stand, it's easy.
Alright, I'm gonna turn on this young power. What? The budging switch was right budging there. Where'd it go now? What? No. What?
But the group chat is popping at this time.
What the hell? Oh god. What happened?
A little
upper
hand can't hurt.
What are you doing tomorrow in the morning, Juan?
Probably nothing.
Let's go get haircuts.
I shall see. I have no money, but I shall see.
Oh god.
I thought you went down and it's like 4-2. Oh, Dragon is safe, although I already have them. I mean, I like the new things they added.
I know. And I like how it's a turn from being such a serious like zombies game to something that you can be more fun and comical.
Yeah, there we go. That's the way to put it. Oh, wait.
Oh gosh. Oh, what's the next challenge?
The mystery box is open? Oh yeah, I see it. This thing is behind me.
Yeah. I think it always starts right there because I've never seen it anywhere else. Astro King. Oh. Wait, you can't reload with the M1?
No, that's what's up.
Oh, that was just me. I was like, is my control messed up? Oh, what's up? Oh, get jug first, bro. Make sure to always get jug. Yo, seven melee them zombies. I shoot him like twice or three times and then.
Or just shoot him once in the head and then slap him. Or hit him.
Once in the head.
La 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 la.
Oh yeah.
Animal world. And then. Oh god!
Oh god, I didn't mean to grab that.
What is that? What is that? Slap. Boom, let's go.
Oh, I'm down.
Boom. We got.
Okay. Right in the middle.
Oh no. Oh no, let's get you back.
Like, the more the merrier, am I right?
Let's go. He's only in that same situation every day.
The
finger is next challenge. Hey, but sorry, robot. Not in my damn
room. Oh, that's definitely a decent time.
Oh. Oh, let's go. Oh, you want them shades?
Oh, we got some.
Oh, stay here.
Whoa.
Shade of room.
It's like I traveled back to the
oh, what are these dark ones, bro? I
where?
See them all. So put on your shades and then look over there to your left. You see that red apple?
Yeah.
You're like, hey, there was one in the trash can and stuff. I was like, what?
Shoot them. It like explodes something.
Real? Oh god. I'm gonna go through the same portal. Portal Reno.
Not the exact temporal
displacement.
Okay, for
multi kills, you might
want to
pause it so we get the clowns.
Oh yeah. Wait, where's he at?
Where's Neo? Oh, he's over here.
Oh fuck. I hate that clown, bro. So damn fudging scary, bro.
And then what I like about the later ones is that they come along with the zombies.
No, man, it's so scary. I hate them. I just have a fear for cancer. Okay.
Yeah, you know why nothing works? Well, there's no power.
No.
Got my money's worth, I think.
Oh, you got wrecked. She did a flip. that's funny. Oh, see, look. There's another one right here. I'm about to shoot. Oh, it did explode. Oh, we should find another. What happened?
Yeah. Wait, how do I turn the power over here?
With my imagination,
oh,
I can use this to
so
build
you know where
Juggernaut is,
and then like go to like a little to the left, and then there's like a bunch of, there's like little stairs, and then it goes into like a little hallway.
Yeah.
I think it's like right there, friend.
Hold or reload.
I'm Gucci. Oh no, I lost my breath. Oh no.
I'm about to go get some drugs.
Did you turn it on?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna look for those dart points. See what happens. Oh, I don't even have enough for jugs, I'm pissed. Did you go through this portal already?
I have not even go through it.
That thing just gave you a wedgie.
Portal.
Where's Peach D at?
Where's what at?
On the bomb stopper or whatever it's called.
Oh my
darn. God. I'm gonna need some more cash.
I don't get how these doors work. Why does it say 1,000?
Oh, it's because it's you have to put in increments of 1,000 times.
To donate 1,000? Damn, they're ripping you off, bastard. You cut off and then come back. Really?
Really?
Yeah.
Especially my mic's so far away. Oh, I think these are the zombies. Or the...
No, it's
not. Oh, it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Isn't that they spawn together?
Die! Let's go, that's one. No, throw grenades, throw grenades. No, dude! Hold on, let me get this.
Easy as 3.145. Or as some of us like to call it. Bye. I know this is enough.
Why you keep jacking your cat?
No, I just put in the plane.
I'm about to die. Oh god. I hate this turn. Oh my god. Damn, drag me over here.
Hold on, reload.
I'm ready.
You ready?
Yeah, we're good.
If you can find me the little purple one, that'd be great.
Purple what?
Perk.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna go look for the rest of the dartboards, right? And you set up again.
Mule munchies. Do I need that right now? No, I don't.
Not gonna get very far with this without power.
Dude, I forgot where the power. Why no? It's wait, what? No, wait. Oh my god, I forgot where the power's at.
I love crafting.
Wait, what is it? Where are you, damn power?
Wait, where are you at?
I'm over here in the polar peak thingy in the gym. You know, dude.
I'm over.
Oh. Oh god, it's a fat zombie. With my mate. Where's the power? I totally forgot where the power was. Or is, I mean. It's somewhere around here. Come on. Where are you at?
No land cards. Gosh. No land cards.
I'll take some. Gosh. Oh, Jesus. That zombie. There's so many bullets like you eat donuts.
I'm trying to find it, but I can't.
Where is the power? Stress is new.
Benny, Benny,
oh, never mind. I found it. Let's
turning the
go.
Lights on where the sun doesn't shine.
I haven't seen any more of the star boards though.
Do you have the glasses on?
Yes, I do.
The keys.
You keep cutting off.
These can be reconfigured.
Still?
Yeah. Can't you get the legs? Wait, why hasn't do I initiate the Night Industry 2000 protocol?
Yeah.
Michael, Night Protocol,
initiate. Please stand
by. I need to find that thing.
Oh god, the fire hurts me.
Kit, you'd better get Michael Knight down here and fast. I'm gonna need some major backup. Here we go. Some assembly required.
We're gonna reset the fire.
Then we're gonna look for the battery after this when the guy leaves.
Oh yeah.
David Hasselhoff.
Please, do not disassemble.
Is that him? Is
this him? Yeah. Got a power switch.
What's up, bro? How you doing? Get the okay.
Why is this guy so famous? Like, what has he done?
I know, but I don't know. He was in that SpongeBob movie either.
I know.
Look at him, this guy is shooting all these guns. Look at him. He's having a friend in his life. And the whole time he's smiling too, which makes him look creepy, like Jesus. Like, are you not a bit terrified of that? No! I think that. Like, you're not okay yet. No. Like, no. Not okay. What are these targets at? What are these targets at? What are?
No way.
What?
Is there the power over here?
I have to like find the door real quick, so that's it. You shall be turning on in 3, 2, 2, 2.
Is it 2?
2. Oh, 2 of 1. Let's go.
Once again, science saves the day.
Yeah, I would like some teachers. Like, I couldn't find it. I was like, Jesus, I'm black. It's not a puddle. It's cold. I went through the last one.
Alright, so I'm
ready.
Expecting, but better than nothing. Perhaps we should try the
find
portals?
The battery?
Oh, no, I remember as we went. When the David Hasselhoff guy leaves.
These old kids are so damn weird, it pisses me off.
The E-Rat?
Yeah. It's funny old kids, though. He holds it above his head. Watch. Look when he aims. Look, he goes above his head. Watch. I know what he's asking for.
Oh, he's leaving us.
Oh, look how he gets on. That's fucking
turbo boosting.
I know, we gotta go find the battery.
But did you see that? I'm about to use this Medusa device. Oh, that was like really gorgeous. That's what I did. Yo, this is really weird.
I already got one.
Me too. Put it right here. Put this machine right here. Put yours.
That's one. Just two more. Great. Just
what?
One more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
You wanna get it?
Oh. Yeah, we're gonna get it.
Oh, gosh.
Hold it. There you go, bro.
You just put this engine in here.
Hold on. Let me put this. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, damn it. Damn it. It was a detonating still. Oh, well. Oh, no.
I'm losing this ammo. I don't know what that is.
Oh my god.
Oh,
the device is ready to explode.
Oh, I didn't get to that one yet.
No, it doesn't go. It doesn't go. Damn it! He's almost dead. Oh, he took off the mask. He's charging after me. Oh, God. Oh no. Oh, fuck me. Okay, I thought it was a language guy, but Jesus. He slapped me. What? Jesus.
He put funny. I'm trying to find his battery.
You put that on his battery.
I know.
I just did. I'm out of ammo. Oh my god. I'm
go buy the E-Red again. Or not the E-Red, the...
I just want him to leave, bro. I'm gonna hit that guy. Make sure you're the box, dude. No! I took the wrong way. I'm getting fudged over here. Damn it!
Can't find the battery anyway.
I don't have jug. I'm slacking.
The jug.
It's a little
heavy,
but it's totally working.
So you're putting off a little of these.
Try to set this and look.
Alright. Oh, wait. Try to speak loud.
Wait, can you find the battery? I can't find the battery.
I didn't think budge right now. Oh, dude, I'm screwed. Chris, I'm gonna screw this.
I feel you.
No, like, I'm a good dude, like, I'm a good dude right now.
Yeah, I know.
Actually, no, I just got to double tap. Oh, God!
Oh, I forgot where else it can be.
Yo, I just wasted the sentry gun. Just letting you know.
Bro, there are so many behind me.
I need to hit that mystery box, bro, or I'm screwed. Oh, God. Yo, this is an intense game right now, bro.
Appeal all Spaceland space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control.
Come on, give me something good. tree. The guy too. No. No. Did I kill him? I killed him. Yes. Max, I'm a baby. I fucking killed him.
Oh, we need to find that thing ASAP.
Infinite ammo! Let's go! Oh, infinite grenades! What?
Well, there'll be no shortage of grenades for a bit.
Oh god. Oh god. I'm poking myself over. Oh no. Get wrecked. You got some eggs for dinner. And look,
I'm gonna give you the worst indigestion if you eat. I hope this is enough.
Where else can this thing be?
Can you check out?
Oh, I think I'm missing a few battles with your own guy.
This type of thing.
You remember what?
I'll come up in a little bit.
Did you check over the up in space and what's that thing called? The
Kepler system?
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, I did. The mountain one, whatever it's called.
Oh, the boiling peak. God, Jesus, you took so many bullets from the head. I said the whopping station. Oh no, man. I got you too, man. So give me like an area as you go through the...
Where you at right now?
I'm in the middle.
Come... Go up the mountain again and check everywhere in the mountain.
And you said it's like blue, highlighted blue?
Yeah, and then you should be able to see it with on top of the trash can and stuff.
Oh, okay. I shall look everywhere.
We could use the portals.
I thought
you know?
I'm sorry. I got my hopes up. I'm a curious. Oh no. Oh no. Activate portal. Oh wait, what is it? Some assembly required? Oh god! Oh god! But he was out of me. Literally, bro. I was looking at the thing that said like some assembly required. And like legit, I turn around and it's a damn zombie. Oh no. Fudge you. What is it? What? Okay, I did enough searching in there. What's up, David Hassel of the Hop? No, just a bag. No battery. No, no battery. No battery. What's that? There's so many damn... You fucking bastard.
I found it.
Oh, nice. Wait, what's that last part?
I don't know.
Let's go turn Neo back on. Neo the robot, do this, this, do do, Neo the robot. I don't know where he is. I need to go like check what other place you're on. What does punch him in the face, slappy tappy do?
Oh, and just makes your punch really strong.
Oh. Okay.
We gotta be ready because there's new challenges for this guy.
What about bomb stoppers?
Oh, that's PhD. So like, that's not what I use because I'm pack punch at the starting pistol. So you know how normally like if you shoot close to yourself it kills you?
Yeah.
This one won't because like you have that and it's anti, it doesn't explode at all. Like you don't get any bomb damage.
What do you need to get close to buy?
The three weapon one and the fast reload.
Oh, where's the three weapon one?
Over here, watch. It's only 2 grand. Over here.
Like mule kicker.
Yeah. Or mule munchies.
Oh yeah. This
yes, one. Please.
That, should I kill him now?
Let me hit the mystery box and then kill him, okay? Oh, I didn't even notice that was open. What the heck? La-di-da. And then it's cool now that you can carry five troops instead of four.
This'll
make some points. I got three pretty good weapons.
You all are VIP guests actually in outer spaceland.
You'll
freeze
my ass. Oh, okay. Totally.
What?
Guys, I hate these guys. Oh,
this is my anything.
Behind us, Jesus.
I have a weapon. I have a good.
I have a good chance for this guy.
I'm gonna let you
go to lane.
Never
know what
you
might find.
Oh, it didn't work.
Grenades. Concussion grenades.
He's fucking lit. The lids are coming up.
You have concussion grenades? Alright, I'm good. Yeah, just. Should be coming on.
Did you do that? Did I do that? That was amazing, but I don't know.
No, you did that because I had to.
Oh! I got launched up! That's a bad thing.
Should I pause it or can you do it?
Pause it, please. Okay, ready? I'm pause, okay?
If you wanna come to the middle, that's right. There's a whole lot, but right, tell me what.
I got it pretty much.
Go. I had to do it. There was like everything around me.
Let go!
Yes.
That's
good.
That
is another man's treasure!
Oh, no, it's a fat zombie. Oh, no. I'm looking at the type 2.
He's
got
the
water.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, that wood
is perfect for boarding those windows.
What? Oh, I have to. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. Wait, dude, how many zombies do you have alive?
Like, 2 now.
Leave every zombie alive so we can finish the challenge.
so we can pass the time. Yep, I see. I'll just keep running around in the circle for like the next 1 minute.
I also need a...
Ah, you're done. Something. I'm just running around in circles.
Would you like to go on the, what's it called, on the roller coaster?
Wait, can you?
Yeah.
No way.
It gives you tickets.
Wait, which roller coaster?
The one at the very top of the mountain. You'll sort it out.
Is it possible?
Man. Here, keep this on me, love. I'm gonna play some of these games here because I need like 80 more tokens or things.
Easy as 3.14159. Or as some of us.
Oh, for what? What did you pick?
I'm pushing one of the winter weapons.
Wait, what are the winter weapons?
Those.
Nah, tell me, I want to buy you too.
Come here.
What does bang or bang for the bang good for the... Oh, the zombies just died randomly. What? Here, where you at?
Yep,
oh, I see
a wedgie from that.
Wait, how much is... How much is the window high?
Rebuild 30 window boards, damn it. Yeah, we'll worry about that.
Another one of those things!
Yeah, I'm going to make it.
You and Bruce can hit it off better than Sunrise.
Oh, the big guy.
Wait, do you have one too, or can you all have like a fish too? I'm out. I think we can wait.
I love crafting.
I don't know if you can save because... Get back to me.
Oh, all the windows are here. You should like hold them off while I can't do this.
Oh god,
this is not okay.
Oh my god.
I had everything.
It's like building a fort.
How many zombies are there?
Graveyard you go!
Oh, you.
I've never got
here,
to
here,
move
away. Here, just turn, turn spy.
What the hell? Never leave a man behind!
Get up!
I don't have enough.
Oh, there's money.
Double money. Oh, god.
Got you.
Double cash.
Oh god. He's getting shooted right now. Oh no.
I'm out of ammo.
You have to kill seven zombies.
Oh, well, I'm out of ammo, bro. I'm out of ammo. I'm trying to go find some. I'm trying to go find a gun to take.
Get the mystery box.
I'm kind of far away from the mystery box at the moment.
And
the big guys right behind
me. I'm gonna try and pass this challenge. Oh my god, we're at zombies that can kill.
That was passed it for us. Oh my god, you should go pause it cuz.
I don't know. I'm not sure about that. Where you at? I see.
Big, why don't you come with me and jog?
The hands, it rocks the deck!
Sniper rifle. What? counts as a sniper rifle. Whoa. This is clutch. Mikey, this is gonna help us a lot. Wait, if we activate the portal, will you ruin the last one for us?
I think so, that's why I don't wanna risk it.
Yeah, I was about to ask you, watch out for me. I got you, I got you.
I didn't know.
Oh no.
Here, I'll stun everybody. I stun him.
No! Damn it! You'll survive. You'll survive. Yeah, yeah.
Wow!
Did you get down?
Oh.
Hey, we survived for 40 minutes.
Gosh, that was hard.
Alright, guys. This is gonna do it for me today. Alright. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said, this probably won't become a series, but if you guys want more content, you want more stuff with this, let us know in the comments below. Trail Zombie out.